Okay, got it all cleared out. We're building the cabinets right this last week, and it'll be done in another week. The sheet rock guy's gotta come in and patch a hole over here. He's gotta move, they gotta move some plumbing on this side, because the washer and dryer now is a stacked unit, which is gonna go right here. This is a condo. And then we've got the oven, sink, and then a counter coming out this way. Took the upper out completely. It gives it more open look. That's part of my design. Okay, what's coming up on askthecabinetmaker.com is plans. And you can see this plan right here is a floor plan. And it gives you all the different cabinets. Let me get to the inside here. And you actually get a 3D. Here's another 3D. So what shows you is you can give us the floor plans, and for a price, we'll draw you the plans. I don't care what stage you're in. You know, I see a lot of times when I go out to a job, I design it, and other guys have tried designing it, they don't get it quite where the way it should be if you're an experienced kitchen designer, like myself or my employees that worked for me for years. You can design this. If you're looking for an exact bid, you can get the bid from three different cabinet companies with the same specs, because as with the plans, we'll give you the complete set of plans, plus the specs of what should be in it, what style of guides, what type of wood, what selective wood. You know, there's different selections. You can get really rough stuff, or you can get some really good select wood, which we'd like to spec that out. Spec out the hinges, the guides, the pull-out trays, the Susans, whatever we can get in there. There's knife drawers, there's all kinds of different aspects, pull-out bins for garbage and recycle. Tons and tons of things you can do with your job. So we would spec it to the high end, and you can always take those things out if you want to. We'll have a checklist to go on it. So that's what's coming up on askthecabinetmaker.com. We will get a profile of me to see, you can see the years of experience I've had, and actually doing it since I was a little kid. So basically that's coming up. I'm going to show you next the finished load of, after we have cleaned all these cabinets out, we're going to show the load. It's just all broken down, but I'll show you inside the trailer just to get an idea where that's at. This is a small condo. I imagine it's probably, square foot of the home is probably about 1,000 or 1,200 feet at the most. It's a one bedroom retirement area. Anyway, this is in the Napa Valley where we're at, over near the Napa Valley, Sonoma. So anyway, it's a nice area over here. Probably the condo is worth quite a bit, I'm sure it is. And it's going to be a real nice kitchen when we're done. Anyway, I'll sign off for a minute, then I'll get back out there and show you that.